SHD emergency channel. Flash priority.
The base of operations is under attack. Hostile forces have breached our southern perimeter. We are in need of immediate assistance. Repeat, need immediate assistance from any nearby agents.
Agent, if you can hear us on this frequency, keep pushing forward and blindside these bastards.
explore. Inventory. Apparel. Inventory. You play.
Safe area entered.
Thanks for the help out there. You should check in with Maddie, our coordinator. Upstairs in the blue room. And come by here if you ever need help with the tech.
This is you. Welcome to DC. I'm Manning. I run comms. I'm guessing the Division Alert brought you here? Damn glad to see you. Let me show you exactly how screwed we are. Ever since the JTF imploded, the city's become a playground for murderous fuckheads. There are several main factions, and a whole lot of bottom feeders sucking up whatever the big dogs miss. A few civilian settlements are still holding out against all this villainy. They need more help than we've been able to provide, especially since the Division network went dark. That's Kelso. She's one of the last surviving agents in DC. She's operating at the theater settlement on a priority mission. You should go check in with her. If anyone knows how to get the systems back online, it's her. Oh, and introduce yourself to the locals while you're at it. It'll comfort them to know there's a new sheriff in town.
By the way, Agent, head downstairs and check in with the quartermaster. He can get you set up with some division tech. You're gonna need the edge.
Take a look at what I've got.
got a new skill for you. Which one do you want? Later.
The neighborhoods you'll be moving through are hyena territory. They're a bunch of vicious assholes who prey on the weak and vulnerable and kill for kicks. And they destroy whatever they can't steal for themselves. They've been an especially serious problem for the theater settlement. Given their situation, we need the help of the settlements. But they can't do much if they're struggling to survive. So see what you can do to take some pressure off them. But don't forget that we have to get the Shade Network back to full strength. In a lot of places, the Division has been the only thing holding people together. But where DC is the priority, most agents are completely cut off. They're not gonna last long without support.
Inventory. Progression. Inventory. Pedal progression. Inventory. Progression. Inventory. Content Explorer. Inventory. Apparel. Settings. Content Explorer. Apparel. Inventory.
Agent in need of backup.
I love it, that agent.
inventory. progression. Inventory. Content Explorer. Inventory. Social. Inventory. Prepare a content explorer. Inventory. Progression. Inventory.
Thanks for the move, Lenny.
Anytime, Neil.
You coming over for dinner?
Not tonight. Gotta meet with some National Guard buddies. They're worried they'll get called out on quarantine in New York.
Okay.
This is serious.
It's got the move. You remember Slime Food? Everyone freaked out about it. Yes. A couple of lives ago, I didn't remember what they thought it was. Y2K.
Y2K?
You really know how to make a guy feel old.
Just messing with you.
I don't know.
This doesn't feel like it's just gonna blow over.
You're scared. And you don't have to be scared. I'm worried too much. Give me your phone.
When this is up here, remember to stay hydrated.
You're coming up in the theater settlement.
Get under cover and rest.
Yes, that's Sawyer. Try to stay on a good side.
If you're looking for Agent Kelso, she just left. I should have gone with her. But I'd only slow her down. I know you got your own problems to deal with. Get to me. If you can help, I'll be on your debt. And I'll always pay my debts.
Portable electronic device detected. Portable device detected.
Thank you.
Inventory. Soap inventory.
Right next to the Grand Washington Hotel.
Okay, here we go. That should get their attention. Head to the service entrance on the east side of the building.
What the fuck was that? Came from inside the building?
Electronic device detected. Hostile radio intercepted.
We're under attack. It might be a diversion. So be ready.
Intercepted.
I'm heading upstairs to the hostage. Everybody, get to the atrium.
Shit. Saint's here.
The who now?
Hyena Big Shot. Real unpleasant. We need to kill this asshole.
Inventory.
Stand in my way.
stairs to the right of the elevators and work your way up.
Progression. Inventory.
just found an ammo stockpile. I'm gonna detonate it.
one. There's none better now that we lost Kieran.
I'm sure there are. They're just not willing. Can't say I am either.
You've led troops in battle. This can't be that different.
It's a world of difference, Thomas. War is about killing. This is about living. I'd like to set up an ambush or call an airstrike.
Others do. We need someone to keep us together, Odessa. Keep us focused.
Don't give me that look.
What look?
That we're lost without you, look.
So you'll do it?
Yeah. Damn you. I guess I will.
On the roof, holding for backup.
I have eyes on you, Kelso.
You see Sane?
I don't know what he looks like, but there are plenty of hostiles up there.
Not for long.
Agent requesting backup.
Glad you made it. Ready when you are.
Let's do this.
Oh.
do this.
Inventory.
Electronic device detected.
Inventory. Progression. Inventory. Apparel. Content Explorer. Inventory. Social. Social. Inventory. Apparel. Content Explorer. Inventory. Progression. Inventory.
Russians nearby.
feels like I've been here for days.
Match. Item of interest detected.
That should get their attention. Head to the service entrance on the east side of the building.
Thank you.
you're inside, find a way to the atrium.
Hostile radio intercepted.
We're under attack. It might be a diversion, so be ready. I'm heading upstairs to the hostage. Everybody, get to the atrium.
Same here.
Who now?
Hyena Big Shot. Real unpleasant. We need to kill this asshole.
to the top floor. Take the stairs to the right of the elevators and work your way up.
Thank you.
Inventory.
I just found an ammo stockpile. I'm gonna detonate it.
Thank you. This is fucking crazy!
I'm waiting for you!
I'm on the roof, holding for backup.
I have eyes on you, Kelso.
You see Sane?
I don't know what he looks like, but there are plenty of hostiles up there.
Not for long.
Glad you made it. Ready when you are.
Inventory. Inventory prepared. Inventory.
Eleanor? Your mom sent us to bring you home. Are you hurt?
Who are you? What's going on?
She's in shock. I'll bring her down when she's fit to move. Let's meet at the theater later.
Up. You've got hostiles flooding into the building from the street.
Get down there and take care of them. I got Eleanor.
Odessa on the line.
I'm glad you're in. Odessa? Kelso has some news for you.
We got Eleanor.
Is she okay?
She's okay. I'm bringing her home.
Oh, God. Oh, thank God.
See you soon.
We got some new footage.
Portable electronic device detected. Incoming backup request.
Worse than ever, Odessa. We're barely holding things together.
What am I supposed to do?
Help us.
I am helping. I am helping. Just not the way you want me to.
We need you out there again. Your leg wouldn't stop you.
It's not about that.
I know it isn't. But if we fail...
All right. We can probably spare some people.
I'll be outside.
She said you did your part. I won't forget it.
True Sons have been using the broadcasting capabilities of the Viewpoint Museum to coordinate and motivate their troops. We have word they're going offline for maintenance, meaning they won't be able to call for reinforcements. Now's our chance.
Inventory.
Priorities are to locate Espinoza and get that Shade Node reactivated. Isaac will guide you where you need to go. Espinoza reported a substantial hyena presence. We don't know exactly what they're doing here, but assume they're gonna be in your way.
Thanks for the movie, man.
Anytime, Neil.
You coming over for dinner?
Not tonight. Gotta meet with some National Guard buddies. They're worried they'll get called out on quarantine in New York.
Okay.
This is serious.
It's the flu. You remember swine flu? Everyone freaked out for nothing. You'll see. In a couple of months, no one will even remember what the dollar flu was. Like Y2K.
Y2K?
You really know how to make a guy feel old.
I'm just messing with you. But I don't know. This doesn't feel like it's just gonna blow over.
People are scared.
And you know what happens when people get scared?
You worry too much, Neil. Give me your wallet. Yeah. Don't make me hurt you. Well, hell no. You should have just given it up, old man. Help! Someone help us! Call 911! We need help!
Please, stay with me, Theo.
Thanks for the movie, man.
Anytime, Theo.
You coming over for dinner?
Not tonight. Gotta meet with some National Guard buddies. They're worried they'll get called out on quarantine in New York.
Okay.
This is serious.
It's the flu. You remember Swine Flu? Everyone freaked out for nothing. You'll see. In a couple of months, no one will even remember what the dollar flu was. Like Y2K.
Y2K?
You really know how to make a guy feel old.
I'm just messing with you. But I don't know. This doesn't feel like it's just gonna blow over.
People are scared.
And you know what happens when people get scared?
You worry too much, Neil. Give me your wallet.
Yeah.
Don't make us hurt you.
Hell no.
You should have just given it up, old man.
Help! Someone help us! Call 911! We need help!
Please, stay with me, Theo.
Anytime, Theo.
You coming over for dinner?
Not tonight. Gotta meet with some National Guard buddies. They're worried they'll get called out on quarantine.
I gotta get back to work. Thanks for the movie, man.
Anytime, Theo.
You coming over for dinner?
Not tonight. Gotta meet with some National Guard buddies. They're worried they'll get called out on quarantine in New York.
Okay.
This is serious.
It's the flu. You remember Swine Flu? Everyone freaked out for nothing. You'll see. In a couple of months, no one will even remember what the dollar flu was. Like Y2K.
Y2K?
You really know how to make a guy feel old.
I'm just messing with you. But I don't know. This doesn't feel like it's just gonna blow over.
People are scared.
And you know what happens when people get scared?
You worry too much, Neil. Give me your wallet.
Yeah.
Don't make us hurt you. Hell no. You should have just given it up, old man.
Help! Someone help us! Call 911! We need help!
Please, stay with me, Theo.
going down.
Keep doing the good work.
Agent requesting backup. Received an invite to another agent's group.
During the crisis, JTF set up a temporary stock.
Priorities are to locate Espinoza and get that shade node reactivated. Isaac will guide you where you need to go. Espinoza reported a substantial hyena presence. We don't know exactly what they're doing here, but assume they're going to be in your way.
Thank you.
reinforcements incoming. Hostile contact. Picked up. Hostile broadcast detected. Submitting backup request. Backup request sent. Requesting backup. Hostile broadcast picked up. Submitting backup request.
Ρε, το ακούς το κινητό!
away.
See ya.
I've been looking for that. I can definitely use this. Just what I needed. I was looking for one of those.
Thank you.
Agent vital signs, zero. Agent in need of backup.
Step back.
It should be easy.
What's your fucking problem?
Just leave, man. We don't want any trouble.
Wanna see what I can do?
Guys, maybe we should just leave.
You have been promoted to group leader. Another agent is now in your group. Has gone offline.
Inventory.
Backup arrival confirmed. device detected.
Thank you.
is in danger. Supplies detected. Detecting additional hostile contacts. Civilians in distress.
inventory.
Reinforcements en route.
Additional hostile contacts.
Supply room access unlocked. Thank you.
Imperial. Parallel Content Explorer. Inventory Progression. Inventory.
Listen out for those damn dogs.
Priority item detected. Object of interest detected. Thank you.
Inventory. Progression.
Doing great. Fighting soldiers? We could really use your help.
Inventory. Header content settings. Stunt play. Audio. Stunt play. Inventory. Content Explorer. Inventory.